Welcome back to the Bike Farmer Workshop. I'm here with our next project that I'm really not sure I should even be touching. This bike is pretty far gone. We're going to be basically stripping this one down to bare minimum and rebuilding it. I'm hoping that what I'm seeing on this frame, it looks like it's kind of some paint overspray or something. But it kind of wipes off with my fingers. I don't even know. But I thought I'd roll the tape and see if we can capture something amazing. So fingers crossed that it's not too far gone. And I don't know what to say about this one. It is, everything I look at is just trashed. So, but I love these big bikes. I love the big frames. I always get these big guys that are like 6'2 and bigger, and they just have never had a bike that fits. And when you put them on a big bike and they ride it and they're like, it's a wonderful thing. So it's worth rescuing just because you don't come across big bikes very often. So here we go. Here we go. Get these wheels off. The tires actually look pretty good. Those have been recently replaced, but I don't know what all this filth is. Let's just start tearing it apart. A Hurricane Grande pump. Still works. What the heck is that doing in there? Oh, I bet they used that to... The cable's broken. That was just in there to keep it in the middle gear. Thank you. Whoops.